We have stayed at El Cresto Station for 4 days, and we have seen Emma Gorge, Amalia Gorge, and Zebedee Springs. We are on our way to Panalulu, which is the Bungle Bungles, and is 2.5 hours away. As you can see, we have been driving on a lot of dirt road, and our car and caravan are filthy. And we've also done some water crossings.
There's nothing further up except for